Milwaukee police sergeant is on administrative leave after MPD says he accidentally fired his weapon during a chase. Police and sheriffs were called to Sherman Park late last night for reports of a fight, and when they got there, they found three men with guns. They ran off, the officer chased them, and that's when his gun went off. The shot went into the ground, no one was hurt. All three men were taken into custody.